Yo no soy quien tú crees.
I'm going back to the very beginning of the MCU. We have a keystone event, and that event is Tony Stark becoming Iron Man. He's forced to build these weapons for an organization, and that organization was the Ten Rings. And there was this wonderful character we really wanted to do something with someday, and that was Shang-Chi.
When they announced this movie, I was really, really excited. Kind of tongue-in-cheek, I ended up tweeting Marvel, hey, are we gonna talk or what? So I'm very glad I did that.
He's so intense as this character. Shang-Chi was made for Simu, and I could feel his passion for it.
The backstory of Shang is really unique, in that he discovered that his father was this evil overlord.
Haremos que el ejército de los Diez Anillos vuelva a ser lo que fue.
He's brought back into his father's world and has to deal with coming face to face with him again. And this is a much meaner and more hardened father. And then crazy stuff happens after that.
Ha llegado el momento de que ocupes tu lugar a mi lado. Eso no va a pasar.
My heart was definitely in this project. It feels in line with everything I believe in, and it is a crazy, wild, giant ride that we're gonna go on.
Agarraos bien!